said that I've suffered. I like the finer, finer, finer things in life. I like the finer, finer, finer things in life. I like the finer, finer, finer. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Happy Juneteenth. It's official. It's a federal holiday now. We have made it to the airport and our flight is delayed. It was a lot getting through the airport, but we got here on time. It was just everybody else was messing up. But we're here with our family. Say hey, girl.
Hello.
Thank you so much. It's a refreshing drink. Thank you.
Be careful.
My cocoa butter kisses help you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. Did you like? I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with? And why can't I you mind? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your sign.
So we are out here in Cabo, and we are walking down the street because we are trying to walk to this place called La Plaza de Pescador, and it's like a food plaza. I think it may be some shopping, but we gotta eat. So we got here. The hotel is so beautiful, as y'all can see. Like, it's so nice. So we unpacked. I really don't be unpacking when I stay at hotels, but since we're gonna be here for like a week, I decided to go ahead and we both unpacked. But now we just wanted to come out and grab a quick bite of food before we really start our day. It is so hot. It is so freaking hot out here.
Taco Tuesday, I got the cheese, she tasting the Kool-Aid. We go to the club on the soup bay. She gon' do what the cooks in the bring day. Caliente, eat the pad, but she gotta get it 10 ways. Okay, now kinda late, kinda late. This honey make, honey make it elevate. She name, name, now she on the runway. It's the payday, when she get the confess. I'm a hitter, watch a killer in a bomb bag. I seen in the corner, sack of runway. Oh, the fuck, she said I was skirt, skirt, skirt. Put it work, put your name on the skirt, skirt, skirt. Need y'all to keep it working like the skirt, skirt, skirt. This hat, put your face on the shirt, shirt. Girl, I've been living different ways since birth, birth. My name Jose. It's a long line at the doorway. Serving taco, getting with the Santo. Fucking with a bad vibe, but she go both ways. Turn up the wreck on the show day. I never ever see a pro day. Looking to the eyes of the show face. The gang is the real, it's a bowl day. Taco Tuesday, I got the cheese, she tasting the Kool-Aid. We go the plug, with a soup bag. She gon' do what the cooks like a brinde. Tell it in taste. Eat the bad, but she gotta get it 10 ways. Okay, now.
My hair in a ponytail because it is frizzing up. It is raw hair, so all this humidity is making my hair frizz up. I'm gonna crimp my hair when I get back because I don't have time for my curls to keep falling. Hey babes, we are are on a mission. It's like 11 o'clock at night, but we really want to go see the beach at nighttime. And then look, I just got that little outfit that I showed y'all in my haul. I don't think it's supposed to be down here. So yeah, I don't think we're supposed to be down here because it's still a new hotel, but they still have renovations going on. Like, it's not done. So this is not the tunnel that takes you to the beach. If it is, I don't think that's right. Okay. We went too far.
She's trying shit.
We are exploring. You said let's go explore.
Come on me. Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the barrier, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the barrier. Speed post, baby. In Nikki Beach, waves in my ass, smoking weed. Dripping through the sand in the deep. All because of what I did on beach, baby. Life's sweet, baby. I ain't stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bouncer. Andre had the bouncer. Come on, me. Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the belly, yeah. Come on me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so sweet on Janine. Rolls Royce back. Bags full of $100 bills. All your fashion wife, she get chills. All because of how I kept it real. Life sleep, baby. On the G way. I'll get you anything you need, baby. Work for everything you see, baby. Ooh, yeah, baby. Ooh, don't eat. Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the belly, yeah. Come on me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come on me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the belly, yeah. Never falling, why you making problems? I've been silent, why you making problems? I'm a problem, being rich is not my fault. You decide who you think you should reside with. I've been quiet, hard to miss me when I'm flying. Going out to Cabo, she can stay in my room. She can stay in my room, and it ain't my.
We made it 12 minutes later. There's the hotel. Look at all the colorful lights. Oh, hey, look at all the colorful lights at our hotel. Karen is just leaving me. All right, y'all, it's pretty dark. Oh, there's my uncle.
He's in Mexico.
Yeah, I know.
What do you want that? Oh, yeah.
Get the horsey or pony. Yeah, I don't want to get too close. We ain't that friendly. Mm-mm. I'm not friendly with animals.
Be friendly with you.
I don't want to be. I don't want to be his friend. Baby's walking on water.
I got compression pants.
Okay, let me try with you. Oh, this is so kind of cool. This is so cool. Yeah, we got in the water. We got in the water to go all the way over there. They told us we could do it. And look, they even got a little bench that you can come and sit in front of and take pictures. We're really walking in the water. What does it stop on me? It's like right there. So my ankles. Look at how nice this room is. So beautiful, right? And we can change the colors of all of our lights. It's so pretty. Ours is on the other side. It's green. It's facing the ocean. So we made it back to our hotel. And that was all just so freaking nice. So now we're about to go back to the room and get ready for bed. Because it's already pretty late and we got to get up in the morning because we got something to do. We have a, luxury yacht sailing tour. So we have to be ready for when the shuttle comes. But yeah, we just went to the beach and it was so nice and dark. The clouds were very beautiful. And yeah, it's just nice walking the beach at nighttime. So now it's time to go to bed. Good night. Good morning, babe. So today is Sunday. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, and the grandfathers, because I love my granddaddy. But we decided to come downstairs and get breakfast at one of our restaurants on the property. But we have to eat light because we have our shuttle picking us up for the yacht in 40 minutes. So we have to make sure that we're out there on time so we don't get left. But it's just so cute in here. Oh, look, I got on this outfit from my try-on haul that I did. So, yeah, girls, looking a little sexy this morning at breakfast. Let me show y'all the restaurant. There's Kian over there. But let's start a little table set up. And then you have the rest of the restaurant. I just love the structure of like this.
It looks like a cocoon.
Yeah, they have quite a few of these around the property. Oh, thank you.
Bless you.
Oh, yes, because I am thirsty. But yeah, so we're about to have so much fun today. I can't wait to take y'all on the boat with us because it's about to be lit, okay? It's about to be super lit. I didn't do a lot of makeup today. I just did my brows. Like, I made them a little darker and put on mascara and some powder. And lip gloss, obviously. But I didn't want to beat my face because we are about to be with the water. And even though I don't plan on really just getting wet like that, I bought a swimming cap anyway just in case I decide to do snorkeling with them. But we'll see. So I did end up crimping my hair last night before we went and walked the beach. Just because this humidity is like making my hair fall, so I wanted to put some hairspray in it. I'm gonna have to see. I'll probably wash it. I'll probably wash my hair tomorrow when we get back from, what's today? Today is Sunday. Tomorrow is Monday. We have an excursion tomorrow morning, early afternoon-ish. So maybe when we get back to the room, I may wash my hair and curl it for my birthday dinner so that my hair could be cute in my birthday dress. I don't know. We'll see. I don't really like to do my hair on vacation as far as like really washing it, but I might do it. But I will check in with y'all when we get to the boat. Hey y'all, we have made it to our luxury sailing tour, so we're about to kick it off with some shots so we can go ahead and start getting lit.
Ain't y'all ain't no pictures in there. What's up, Sidney?
Hello.
YouTube.
Take these tequila shots to kick off. Happy Father's Day to
Thank you.
Thank you.
Father's Day. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Quavo, Wayne Huncho.
Cheers. Health, wealth, prosperity, happiness, and love.
Corona shot.
All right, y'all. This is about to be so much fun. I'm so excited. We're waiting on a tour guide to come and get us so that we can dock the boat. And, or is it board? Dock is when you leave, right? No, that's when you get there. Whatever. One of them. We getting ready to go on board. So, I'm excited. Nina, are you excited?
Yes, I am excited.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I think they said they were coming at 11:40. But she had told us we had 20 minutes, so. I need to drink this Red Bull, but I need Powerade. We are so dehydrated.
We back to turn up. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. We about to get lit. We about to get lit.
So we just found out that we are not on a private luxury boat tour, that this is a group tour, and we ain't with it. We don't want to be bothered with other people. And these other people don't look like they're gonna be fine. All right, y'all, we have made it on board. We got our mimosas to start.
Oh, that's the pirate ship right there.
It is, because it got the little flag on it. Oh, yeah, this is lit.
Yes.
Yeah.
How you know?
We black? I got you.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. With the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, hide and they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. DT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas round me, hide and they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I just caught a shorty off a fan star. Just the one I'm really, it's a grand shot. Way that I've been living, I've been conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a son adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal. Right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, PT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas round me, right in the guy. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
I'm outside in an AMG,
right outside, PT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Y'all, so this has been an adventure. I'm really tired and sleepy, like I'm super tired. So when the shuttle picks us up and takes us back to our hotel, I'm going to shower and then I'm gonna take a nap so that we can go to dinner. But this was definitely a nice experience. My hair is screwed. The wind has just blown my hair all over my head. But it was definitely worth it. You have fun, baby?
Of course.
Have fun. Look at my hair. Oh my God. All right. I'll talk to y'all when I get dressed for dinner.
Service.
Gracias.
Gracias.
only got one straw. I need it. Three. Cheers to my last night being 29.
Oh, yeah, this your last night.
It's my last night. I'm about to cross over into a new decade. Cheers. Yeah.
You got that sweet blood.
I just found out one of my friends is here. So we might see them at some point of our trip. We have to see what all they have planned. And then,
it's all girls. So, you know, they just want to have fun.
It's three.
All girls.
Whatever. Even if we just hang out on the beach one day, because I want to just lay out. Mm-hmm. After tomorrow, I need to relax.
What did Esco say?
We've been doing a lot. 98 to 92. Atlanta.
Oh, it's up.
Yeah.
Okay, bet. I thought it was on the other
side. We're watching the Hawks game, y'all.
It's on the other side of the room.
This is game 7, right? We're watching game 7.
Went to their house to throw them A's up. All of the Philadelphia fans are sad.
This is a cute little vibe.
Hey, on everything, I think Mexico customer service is way better than ours.
It's muy bien. Excelente.
It's like, we don't even know how to give customer service no more. You got to come somewhere like here, like they charge you for everything, but they do a lot for you. They make sure you're good. You just gotta pay for it.
It's like a built-in 16% tax and service fee in everything you buy. Mm. Like, our fucking hotel charged us almost $20 for 2 bottles of water.
Agua de mineral.
Pero por qué es agua? Diente Dolores. No, no, no.
Muy bien.
Gracias. Hablo español pequeña. Tomar 5 años de español, pero no.
Trinity. Excelente.
Pero, así, así. Sabe.
How do you say?
Como dice.
Como se dice.
Comprendo español, así, así, pero habla español para mí. Bien, pero no excelente. So, I ordered a pizza. It's gonna be made in the little brick fire grill. And it should be good. I really hope it is. But I also got some curly fries because, I mean, I'm here now. This body is what it got. And I'm ready to eat. I've been eating salad and tuna and fish, shrimp. Real clean leading up to this trip. Now I'm here, I'm ready to eat. I am about to fuck that pizza and these curly fries up with no regret. Yeah, I like my outfit. It was in my try-on haul. It is so cute.
The
and
last,
look at what I got on.
The last outfit of the 20s.
Thanks, Mom. Man down. Rum pum pum pum. Rum pum pum pum. Rum pum pum pum. Oh, mama, 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 I just shut a man down. Hey, yeah, we had to make a stop at Walmart because after paying $20 for 2 bottles of water, we was like, they got us fucked up. So we're going to come buy our own water. And Powerade. Yeah. Walmart is closed and we still in here. And they study talking over the intercom in Spanish. But I'm not that fluent in Spanish. I don't know what she's talking about. For all I know, she could have said, bring your ass on and we ain't checking this shit out for y'all because we closed. By the time you get to the register, everybody will be gone. I hope that's not what she said because we're not the only ones in here still. I don't know. I guess we'll see when we get up there. Do we need anything else while we're here? I don't think so. I think we should be good. All right, so we're about to go check out and Uber back to our hotel. I think we're good. All right, y'all, we made it back to the hotel room. Dinner was decent. But tomorrow probably will be better. I don't know if it'll necessarily be better, but it's going to be more expensive. So hopefully it will be good. We're going to Nobu tomorrow. And I'm not really even big into sushi, but I think it'll be cute. You know, take some pictures. You know, do it up one time for the gram. I need to do something about my hair. Like, oh my goodness, it's just, it's not doing what it's supposed to do. Now it looks like shit. So I'll probably wash it. I think I'm gonna go ahead and wash it when we get back tomorrow. And I'm gonna be trying to do my hair now. We got other stuff to do. Oh, it's officially my birthday on the East Coast. My mom texted me and told me happy birthday. And I was like, thank you. It's 10:30 here, but thank you. So happy 30th to me. So I guess now we're about to see what we're about to do. We'll probably go back and walk the beach, but I'm not sure because I kind of just want to wind down now. We got some tequila when we was at Walmart. Walmart sells liquor here. So we bought some tequila. Hopefully we like it, but at least now we can stay hydrated because we bought a couple cases of water. Well, their cases are small. It was like 8 in a pack. So we bought 2 cases of water and like 6 Powerades. So we're trying to make sure the sun doesn't drain us because we ain't used to being outside in all this heat. It's been a minute. And I already started turning colors. My skin is a little more chocolate. And I'm just like, okay, tan. Serve me some tan lines. But yeah. So I don't think we're gonna do anything else eventful tonight. So I might talk to y'all tomorrow unless something comes up. But until then, good night. Good morning, y'all. We are back for round 2 of adventures today. It's officially my birthday. I'm fine, flirty, and 30, okay? I am a thriving.
I'm flirting on it.
I'm flirting with you.
Oh, okay.
I can flirt with you all day, every day. Let's take a shot to kick it off. So, cheers. This shit about to be nasty. I don't know. No, it's probably not. It's the Diamond 1800. Let's see. Just try it. Oh, that's pretty smooth.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's smooth.
Got you.
How y'all doing back there?
What's up?
We good. Ready to get lit.
So we're about to go ride camels on the beach. And I think we have like a cooking class and a tequila tasting. And I don't know what else. Oh, a hike. So that's why I got on a sports bra and some gym pants. We all got on like some hiking gear. Because today's gonna be a little more active, okay? But it's gonna be fun. I hope it's gonna be fun. So I will check in with y'all shortly. So I had to break off a piece of aloe vera because I got ate up by the mosquitoes yesterday.
Mm.
Oh shit.
Oh man, that's that real aloe vera.
I got a mosquito
bite.
I know that one right there. And then there's some on my legs.
You can't do that one now.
I know.
What you gonna do? Like, why you reaching for it? You ain't about to do that.
I'll go in the bathroom and do it. So did you guys enjoy the camel ride?
Yeah, it was an experience for sure.
Yes.
It definitely was.
I enjoyed it. What about you?
I really enjoyed it. It just got my thighs a little sore, but it was fun.
Mine's not, because I be
sweating. Now it's time to eat. I'm hungry as hell. Yeah, they said this is Cabo, Dubai.
Yeah, Cabo, Dubai.
Cabo, Dubai. It was fun.
No more Camo.
It was great. We had fun, but now I'm ready to eat and drink tequila and then go back and wash my hair and take a nap. So we learned that the camels shed their fur in the summertime.
Summer, yep.
Get it and it's so soft. It's
very.
Like, yeah, that's what they used to make cashmere.
It's super soft.
And their lashes soft. Are so long. Did you see the lashes?
Yes.
Them lashes are long as fuck.
And they got a lot of lashes.
A lot of them. Mm-hmm. So, plenty enough to spare. After we just rode the camels. Cheers to me turning 30.
Yeah,
cheers.
30.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, keep enjoying your meals. I hope you're enjoying the 30 minutes.
Two in and three.
Yes, sir.
So, last toast, everybody. We say cheers to the top.
Cheers,
cheers
to the top.
Cheers to the middle!
Let's hope that tonight
We all get the little!
Love ya.
Very sweet.
Very, very sweet.
Hello!
Yes.
We will have the end of the tequila.
Hey, how can you say anything bad about somebody who gives you so much tequila?
So, we have like an hour drive back to the resort. And, what you up?
I'm gonna do something on that, but I was like, I know you about to put that camera somewhere.
Well, you already said it, so you gotta go ahead and do it.
Nah, I can't do it. I can't be on camera
you
going crazy.
You already said it, so you gotta go ahead and
do it. Can't let the tequila get the best of me.
You're licking that ear, Kia.
I can't let the tequila get the best of me.
All right. Out. We gotta go back to the resort, and I'm about to get all doors up for tonight.
Don't worry, we're not going anymore. I'm gonna take you on the safari.
It's lit. Hey, y'all. So we just left Ruth Chris. We didn't make it to Nobu because it was too far of a drive and we were running behind. So we changed it. I just had a 25-ounce lobster tail. That shit was so big. And I didn't finish it. But I ate a good amount of it. I brought it with me. Hopefully our hotel give us a microwave. But I look cute. My makeup look cute. Oh, Nina took some bomb-ass pictures of me. Kian took a lot of pictures too at the hotel, but they were kind of blurry. So I don't know what we're about to do now. Good morning, pretty and Sidity girls. Happy Tuesday. We are about to have brunch on the balcony with the view. It's so freaking pretty out here. Oh my goodness, it's just so gorgeous. So we've been ripping and running and doing activities these past couple days. So today we just want to relax and enjoy ourselves, enjoy our resort. So we're probably gonna sit here and have brunch right here at our little table. And then chill out over here on our little day bed. enjoy the views, and probably go to the pool. We are eating our leftovers from Ruth Chris. I had a 25-ounce lobster tail. Yeah, it was so big. Like, why do I need 25 ounces of lobster? I don't know. Hey y'all, so we finally made it to our pool and it is so peaceful here. It's just so serene and nice. Just a pool for you to sit down in so that you could just be in the water, but I like this pool better. We ordered pina coladas and Ken want nachos and I want tacos, so we're probably about to order us something to eat on because it's lunchtime and we're hungry. Yeah, I'm not even a water person, but this is like so relaxing. Like, I am thoroughly enjoying this Liberty pool. Hey babes, so right now I am about to start getting ready for dinner. We finally decided on a restaurant and made reservations because baby wants nachos. And so, I mean, in Mexico, we might as well go ahead and get some authentic food. So that's what we are about to do. So I'm gonna just get ready right quick. I got like 35 minutes, 40 minutes to get ready. So we're gonna go get some authentic Mexican food while we are in Mexico. And I got about 35 minutes to get ready, so I'm just gonna put some big curls in my hair because they fell from yesterday. And then today we was at the pool, as y'all saw earlier, so I just need to put some big old curls in it just so I can look nice for dinner. It's not gonna take me long to get ready at all because I don't think I'm going to do makeup. If I do, it'll just be a little powder and some mascara, something like that. So my family members left today. That was my uncle and his girlfriend who's been with us on this trip. And they came to celebrate with us, but also to enjoy Father's Day. So that was really nice. So we both got to like celebrate together. And my uncle is like a brother to me. We grew up together because he's only 5 years older than me. So he's kind of like a big brother. And we had fun with them. They were fun. But they left early. So we're enjoying our last 2 days or 2.5 days. We were here for 6 days. So we're enjoying the last of them because all good things come to an end at some point. So, but yeah, so
The trip has been really fun. We've really been enjoying ourselves. Today was just a pool day because we needed to relax. Like when you go somewhere and you do like a lot of excursions, that shit is draining. And our excursions were both 4 hours each. Bless today. So it was just like, we were ready to go to sleep. Like literally, we were so exhausted that we were still supposed to do stuff at nighttime when we got back to our rooms. But both nights, me and Ken went to sleep. So we were hoping that they weren't like irritated with us. We were like, we're tired. But that's actually the first couple or even like friends, family that we've traveled with. We usually do trips by ourselves. But this year, actually, I had planned on my birthday being a group trip. But since the pandemic, you know, like you have to test negative 3 days in advance before you come back home. And we didn't want people testing positive and being stuck. And then we all have to stay with them. So we were just like, you know what? Let's just go by ourselves to minimize the risk and the probability of that happening. But my uncle then decided that they still wanted to go. So we were absolutely fine with that. But it's been fun. It's been so much fun. I didn't get lit. Like, I didn't get super drunk. Which, I don't even like to get drunk. Like, I really don't. Alcohol isn't really just my thing. But, like, I drink wine and stuff. Like, I like wine. And I really do like tequila. But at the same time, like, I'm in a foreign country. And I really just don't like the feeling of being drunk. Especially, like, throw up and all of that hungover type shit. And I don't like that. So yeah, I wasn't trying to get that wasted for my 30th. And I know they were like, it's your 30th, turn up. And I'm like, I like to stay mellow. Like, I don't necessarily need the turn up part. Like, we can drink, we can enjoy ourselves. But I don't really want to turn up, you know? And I still wanted to have some energy after my trip because I still have 2 events planned in Atlanta soon I get back. So we have, bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So I have a girls' night on Friday. And then on Saturday, I have dinner with my close family and friends. So I don't want to be like super exhausted and like canceling on my girlfriends and stuff because they're looking forward to our girls' night. So that's why I have to make sure that I get all of my rest. And look how fast I curl my hair. See? Y'all see how fast I curl my hair? Okay, time I came in here. That literally just took me less than 10 minutes. I'm gonna spray some hairspray on them. Cause this humidity, y'all, it's not no joke. All right, now let me put this like this and put my bonnet on so that I can get dressed. And I'm gonna wear jeans tonight because these past few nights, it's been so cold. Like, it's been really cold. It's very breezy here, and I know it's probably because we're like close to the ocean, but like the high has only been in like the 80s, and I've been really cold at nighttime, so I'm gonna wear some jeans and probably my skins. Oh, did I show y'all what Kian bought me?
I'm gonna probably insert the Instagram video that I did, because I know I did it on Instagram, but I don't know if I showed it on the camera. But either way, y'all will see it because I'm gonna wear it tonight, so yay. All right, I'll check in back with y'all when I get dressed. All right, babe, so I'm dressed. Kian is still getting ready, but I'm just gonna put on some lip gloss. I'm using my cork lip liner. What else? And this is pretty. This is my Juvia Plays, one of the nudes called Lady. There we go. Yeah, that's nice and natural looking. All right, I'm gonna put this in my purse. So I am wearing the Tom Ford Soleil Blanc because this is a great summertime perfume, because y'all know my birthday is on the summer solstice, which officially kicks off the first day of summer. That's right, your girl brings the heat, okay? I bring the heat every year. Y'all welcome. Okay, so I'm ready. I don't think Kian is ready because I kept telling him to get up and get dressed. He thought I was playing. But I'm about to call the Uber. Oh, let me show y'all my gift. Y'all see? Ooh, Zeddy got that wrist right. Yes. I got a Movado watch, and I got an Hermes Click H bracelet. And then, y'all already know I got my Louis Vuitton stack. So, Kian got my wrist candy looking magnifioso.
Perfecto.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
And I love him so much. But y'all saw, I did show y'all that I got the black one. So, the girl up through there. So let me just show y'all what I got on before we head out, because I'm ready to go eat.
Well, we finna go eat tacos. She went in down. Got too fresh.
I'm not fresh. I just got here. So let me show y'all what I'm wearing, because we're about to go to dinner. So yeah, I already saw my wrist candy, but I just have on this Skims. I got my Louis Vuitton belt on. These jeans, my Tory Burch sandals, and my YSL bag that looks really nice with my Tory Burch sandals. So, your girl been eating good on this trip, okay? I'm not gonna wear any makeup because I just don't feel like it. Like, we were only going to eat tacos. Well, baby want nachos, and I think I'm gonna try to do tacos, or I saw like a fish, like a snapper that looks really good on the menu, so I might try that, but nonetheless, let me call Uber so that we can go, because I'm ready to eat. Did we drink all the champagne?
No.
Well, let me pour the rest of the champagne into the Uber cones. So it was a nice family leaving, and they gave us a bottle of Prosecco when they were checking out because they couldn't take it with them. So that was nice of them. I'm about to finish that champagne. All right, y'all. Y'all want to go with us, or should I just leave y'all here? I guess I'll take y'all with us. Let me see what my battery looking like. All right, y'all can go. I just can't get over how pretty this palm tree is against this light every time we leave at nighttime. And this little lighted trail, it's just so nice out here. Like, I freaking love it. It's like paradise. A very expensive paradise, but paradise nonetheless. Like, this has been one of our most amazing trips. And we've been a lot of places, but this has definitely been like very nice. And of course, things get better with time and with age, because you know, you're older, you can do more, you have better careers, you can afford more, and you value your life lessons and experiences as you get older a little bit more. But I'm so glad I could vlog this trip for y'all, because I wanted y'all to see like how amazing this experience was for us. sure about this. Thank you so much for allowing us to be here in this moment and enjoy each other. And we're so grateful and appreciative of everything that we have. Amen.
Hola! Welcome to Los Cabos, guys.
Rico!
Santana, oye, ¿cómo va? Corazón Espinado by Carlos Santana and Maná.
In the night.
It's very nice. Los Cabos nachos. Delicioso, perfecto.
I'm about to eat my cute ass dinner. Thank you. Gracias.
Thank you.
Hola señoritas, today is our last day here, so we are about to make the most of it. Right now we're headed to lunch, and then afterwards we're gonna go to the beach. We're gonna make today a beach day, how we did a pool day yesterday. But our beach here is so nice, and we haven't really been. We went at nighttime the other night, but we want to go during the daytime and probably get a few nice pictures. So right now we're just headed to like this like sports bar, I think, and then we'll come back here. And then tonight we have like this romantic dinner planned, and it should be like a beachside, oceanside dinner. So we'll see.
Hey, I like yesterday when they were playing the guitar. They was like, "See, senor."
You speak English,
brother? Poquito.
It's funny because yesterday, it's my wife's birthday, right? So they came and played the guitars for us, and they kept saying, "See, senor." And one of the rappers we listened to, he might. He said Poquito. He might.
He having a full conversation, and his man said he don't really speak English. Like he just be talking. He up here about to buy orange juice from somebody Trump. He just be doing stuff. Stop talking to people.
I support the community.
Whatever. Here's my outfit today, y'all. I have on my Skims, some shorts, and my Tory Burch shoes. Happy hour.
Hola, how are you?
Hola.
Hola.
Gracias.
The temperature is perfect. Would you like a table, booth, or the bar?
I got a nice ocean view on this side if you want to check it out.
Yes.
Yes, that's nice.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Babe, you get on this side.
You're so pretty. Thank you. So, yeah, I kept that aloe vera plant the other day, and I still put it on my mosquito bite because they hurt. You look so handsome.
Thank you.
Y'all want to see Keon with his nice tan?
I'm dark skinned now. I'm so dark skinned now. Shout out to my dark skinned brother. Hola, Sidity, senoritas, margaritas. Alberto.
Gracias. So I have Asian honey hot wings. Then we got a Philly cheesesteak. Ash would love all these damn drumettes. Oh, look at that.
You got the cheese whiz.
So now you gotta take it a loose and put all your toppings on it. Hey y'all, so we made it back to the room after lunch and now we are dressed for the beach. So we are about to head down to the beach and Bae matches me. So we're gonna take pictures at the beach. So let's head downstairs. We going to the beach.
Love me your body, baby. Get me what you need. Turn me on to one.
we've made it to the beach, and it's just so very pretty out here. This is still part of our resort, so we have like these little day bed things out here. And I'm about to ready to take pictures. Be sexy. So since Keon wants to be a mini and he don't want to take sexy couple pictures with me, I'm gonna just read my book. No sexy pictures from us. I got a couple though. To peel because it is hot, and this little day bed is cool, but the ants keep crawling up on us, and I'm ready to go. Like, I feel like we've been out here for like almost 2 hours. That's plenty of enough time. I am ready to go. I'm sick of the heat and the sand and these ants.
You want me to take it or you good?
I got it. So we're about to go shower, and I'm about to go lay down in the AC. Alright, babe, so we are heading to dinner. Ooh. I did put on the dress that I showed you guys in my haul. And our Uber is waiting for us. It's our final dinner of our vacation. So, we're gonna make the most of it.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear.
What is this?
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing different styles in both days. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
So we are at the restaurant, and it is so cute. It's at another resort, so we'll see. Hopefully the food is really good, but it's real cute. So we've made it to dinner, and the views are so nice. Like, it's so beautiful. We see the moon over the ocean waters, and it's just so romantic. Like, there's no better way. Look at how big. Oh my God, look at that. Look at how big those waves are. Oh my gosh, look at the waves. Let me show y'all.
You wanna spin, you wanna be, who you wanna be.
Hey babe, so we have made it back to the room safely. Dinner was absolutely amazing. The views were spectacular. The little ocean breeze felt really nice sitting on the patio. Now we're back in our room. We've changed the vibes, turned the lights down. We're about to play some music and just relax. We have a afternoon flight tomorrow, so it's not too early, it's not too late, but we just want to chill and vibe and enjoy our last evening here, so that's what we're about to do. But I just wanted to come in and close this vlog out. I definitely enjoy having y'all along with us to see what we do on our vacation. I hope y'all was able to learn something, or I just hope y'all enjoyed the trip all together. We definitely enjoyed ourselves. I enjoy sharing this with y'all, and I really had an amazing 30th birthday. Like, I don't think I could have asked for anything else, especially after, like, 2020 and the entire pandemic. Like, I am just blessed to have experienced this vacation, to be with my family and my husband. I'm thankful for everything that they've done for me on this trip, and I'm just happy. I'm filled with gratitude, and I'm just very thankful for them, so. So thanks, babes, for watching this vlog. I know it's been a long one, but I wanted y'all to turn up with me. So I'll see y'all when we get back in Atlanta. Good night. Buenas noches, señorita Margaritas.